I had a friend that was an ER doctor, and he says, you would be surprised the amount of things that people have put inside of themselves. And he would show, like, x-rays. My goodness, scary, scary stuff. I'm telling you. Just use your imagination.
Alrighty then.